All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire. Can I help?
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes.
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
Wish we had more.
I know. Me too.
I wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
Yesterday was yesterday. Now that we're out here, we have to do everything ourselves. Right?
Okay. But you'll help me if I need it. Right?
That's what I'm here for. And you gotta help me, too.
Man, this is the coolest secret base ever. Nobody's gonna find us. Look, a full moon. Ooh!
It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
Of course there are. But they're no match for us.
How do you know? What if they come here?
Bring it on!
Sean?
Come on. I'm kidding. We'll be safe here. You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Feels good to sit down. Sean? Are you mad at me for what happened with Brett? I don't remember everything.
We got in a fight.
Did you kick his ass?
Yeah, but nobody won. It's not like the movies, Daniel. Funny how a little food chills Daniel out.
I'm so tired.
Wonder if I'll ever go back to school after this. We're almost broke. How do we eat tomorrow? Daniel's a zombie. We gotta get to sleep. You look tired. Ready to crash?
I've been ready all day. My feet hurt.
I think we earned some serious rest. I could sleep forever.
Not on this ground.
Ugh. Better than freezing out there, right?
Way better. Now we have a real fire.
And a secure base. You did awesome today, Daniel.
Really?
Hell yeah. Lila would be so impressed.
That's cool. My eyes won't stay open, Sean.
Sleep tight, bro.
Dad, where are we?
Daniel? Hey, bro, wake up.
Sean? What happened? Where's Dad?
It's okay. You just had a bad dream. That's all.
I feel sick. It hurts.
No fever. Maybe it was something you ate?
It really hurts.
Oh, shit. It's okay. Get it out. You're gonna be okay. There you go. That's it. You'll feel all better tomorrow. Daniel, we'll find a better place tomorrow, okay? And food, too. I promise.
You promise?
Promise. Look, it's easier now. We're going downhill. We just gotta keep walking.
Yeah. You said things were getting better yesterday. And the day before.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm trying my best. Let's walk a little more. There will be a rest stop or something where we can buy food. I'm sure of it.
Moron.
Are you okay?
Yeah. No. I was just thinking about when Harry Thompson wanted to beat me up. Me and Noah traded some games with Harry. But he didn't like us, so he said he was gonna get us after school.
What did you do?
We waited in the gym until he went home.
That's it? You should have told me.
I tried. But you said to get out of your room. You never believe me. Like with Brett?
Yeah. I know. It's just... I'll do better, okay?
Yeah. I kind of wish you weren't so mean all the time.
I'm trying my best, man. I know it's been tough.
Don't worry. I'm not a kid anymore.